One more piece for you. This is a pizzica, sort of related to the tarantella, which more people are familiar with in this country. It's a very ancient dance, possibly even from the time of the ancient Greeks, doing their rituals for the goddess, the god Dionysus, the wine god, that guy, the wine god. Let's eat, drink, and be merry. And the pizzica was played in town celebrations, but it was also, like the tarantella, was used as a healing song, supposedly maybe always, a woman would be bitten by a tarantula, and she would go into these terrible frenzied fits and would need to be healed by musicians. Obviously, musicians wrote these songs. And they would try out different instruments, the tambourine or the violin or whatever, you know, and she'd be writhing on the ground, and finally they would find the right instrument, and then she would dance for days until she dropped, and then she would be healed. The power of music, right?
We almost had to do that because she got stung by a wasp, right before the show, and I thought I was going to have to take the tambourine and do something, but I didn't. She's fine.
Oh,
Just write it down, your email address, and we'll be writing to you.